And you were
getting dinner ready for her dad.
Okay, you don't want me to help you?
Thelma Jeffries is happy he's home, safe and sound, after a scary Monday afternoon.
It's like, I guess, a mother losing her baby.
Her father, 70-year-old Charles Jeffries, has Alzheimer's and often wanders off, sometimes for hours.
Your mind is racing. You're thinking about all the things that could be happening. He could walk out in the middle of the street and get hit by a car.
The last time Charles wandered away, he and his wife were shopping. Charles went to the bathroom and never came back. It took 15 minutes to track him down.
First thing I thought about was the cold.
Something Guilford County Sheriff's deputies say can be deadly in freezing temperatures.
They are going out in just ordinary clothes, clothes that they wear around the house.
Yes, no.
That's why Thelma is considering getting her father one of these.
And what we're listening for is that chirp.
A tracking device which allows law enforcement to find people who've wandered off using a receiver. It's part of Project Lifesaver, something the sheriff's office has used for the past 7 years.
They wear this while they're on the program, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
Deputy Scott Herndon says in the brutal cold,
every minute is critical.
And families need to keep close watch on loved ones with dementia or Alzheimer's.
Sometimes we'll find them on the street, sometimes we'll find them in the woods.
Even with alarms on the house, a nurse and family who checks on her dad, Thelma says it's still hard.
We try our best to keep an eye on him, but it's like having a child. If you blink or turn your head, he'll wander off or he'll walk off, and you have no idea where he went.